My name is Pastor Ross Gladfelde, and my wife Linda and I have been the Yarra County coordinators for many years, but we're now retired. But I was asked to pray for the families in the National Day of Prayer, the seven areas we pray for. But I've asked a pastor friend of mine, Pastor Dennis Caden. He's the pastor at Lakeside Assembly of God here in Yarra County. I've asked him, wants him to pray for the families this evening.
Amen. Thank you, Brother Ross. Appreciate the privilege. Let's bow our heads and let's just ask God to be with us and our families tonight. Amen. Heavenly Father, we come before your throne of grace. Lord, we're asking that you'll touch families all across this country and really all across the globe. Yes. Father, we pray that you'll touch children, that you'll put your hand upon their lives and upon the parents. Help the parents to bring up their children in your admonition. And Father, we pray that you'll strengthen the family structure. Lord, be with the fathers and the mothers, Lord. Help the two become one and bless the family, bless those children in these families. Father, we pray that you'll keep the children safe, watch over them. Lord, bless them, help them to grow in you. And we ask that in the name of Jesus Christ. We know that the family's under attack, and we pray that you'll just hinder Satan from touching families and help the families to grow together spiritually, help them to have a time where they seek your face, Lord, where they spend time in your word, and help the mom and the dad to teach the children your word and to know who you are. And Father, we thank you for such a privilege. And children, obey your family, your parents, for this is good, and it'll help you to have long life. And we give you glory for the families, Lord. That's something that you initiated. It's from you, and we bless your name for it. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen. Thank you, Brother Dennis. And we just ask you to join us on May the 6th to pray for America.
Amen.
Yes. America needs our prayers.
Yes.
God bless you and God bless the USA.
Yes. Amen. Thanks, Ross.